This video, I want to start with a little story. On my way to New York, I had two emotions. I felt very sad and I was very excited to see the city. I felt sad because I realized that, like, going to New York, it was one of my biggest dreams. And I wanted to share with this dream with somebody I care about, like somebody I love to. And at this particular moment, I didn't have this person with me, so that's why I felt so kind of empty and sad, but happy at the same time. I think if you ever have been so close to one of your dreams, you probably know this feeling. I think your success and your dreams which you're achieving, they doesn't matter if you don't have somebody you can share it with. Enjoy.
I think this is the best place maybe in New York,
and you can feel like the whole power here.
Can't believe it.
New York, concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. Now you're in New York. These streets won't make you feel brand new. The lights will inspire you. Here it's a New York, New York.
Just emotions.